This should not have made me laugh that hard. Jake, Chicken, Gooch, and Jet.
Daggum, they done hit the Pentagon.
I'm even not that what you said, not that Jake was just saying that. Jake, put more emotion behind it. That is something that happens every Tuesday.
Daggum.
I want to hear some emotion, Jake.
Not the Pentagon.
I think the dadgum is what makes it so fucking funny, dude.
The dadgum is.
What are you listening to? Don't turn it off right now. That's enough. I don't know what it is, but that's just bad. Yeah, turn it off. Turn it off. Make that end. Quit. No, you're acting super sus. Yo, I'm just a task away.
You missed
it. Okay, I wasn't even paying attention to the song. It was the second line. I could fly all the way to Medbay or something similar to that.
They said they were gonna take
hey, get this one. Well, we have Ash, right? Ash is Ash. Rush or Crush. Fuck you. Reef, I hate you. God,
so they're gonna take the Fortnite battle sauce.
This is why you'll never be an alpha male.
Man, I don't have a machete in my bathroom.
That's only the first of many problems.
If you wanted, you could be sussy by this med bay.
What?! No! Reef, I shot you in the head like three times and you're running in a straight line and not a single one direction.
Dang, tough crowd.
Tough crowd. So stupid.
Tough crowd, there's two of us.
There is a gaggle here, if even that. We are not a crowd, we are a gaggle. We are a cluster.
A couple.
That was not as funny as you made it to be, Ethan.
No, there isn't. I'm laughing because I was already thinking and saying that before Jake did.
Two is a couple.
You have also set up pair, Jake. You've got romantical interest shit. With a boy.
You're right. I
am I throwing?
Oh my god!
I missed it so bad too! We both just threw our minds off against him!
That was the worst gameplay I've ever seen in my life. That was horrible. she was 16. God dang it.
That's a girl.
Jake's a pedophile.
Oh yeah. Reef, Jake the fucking minor molester asked to see my feet.
I don't know what he's talking about.
At 10:33 at night exact, he called me and asked to see my fucking grippers.
I don't know what he's saying. He's just making this up. He's making this up. This isn't real.
His exact words are, Ethan. Let me get a sniff of those clappers.
No. He tried to drop it in there casually. He was mid-sentence and went, "Hey, by the way, can I see those toes?"
The real Jake move.
He was on me immediately.
Let me know whenever you guys want me to turn off the ambience.
Immediately. Especially that.
Okay, we've gone too far.
Shut the fuck up!
We have gone too far. We have passed everything. The only thing that can top fucking berries and cream is let's put the fork in the garbage disposal. What have we gotten to?
Don't know what's funny.
What are you laughing at, Jake? What are you laughing at, Jake?
Y'all gonna pinch it? Come on. It's one of the funniest things I've ever heard in my life.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
So funny.
It's not that funny.
We have got to be some of the least funny people on the planet. We just spent like 10 minutes laughing at Sneaky Snitch, the Minecraft theme song, Flight Reacts, FNAF, Ambiance, and Berries and Cream, and y'all gonna make me lose my mind. That is what we come to laugh at.
I can't fucking see, I'm crying, dude, my glasses are fogging up.
There is nothing else to laugh to. Like, that's the funniest thing you get. That's as funny as it gets.
I'm gonna draw my fucking eyes, dude, I can't.
Jake, you would be more funny.
You like an eggnog over there, Ethan?
I'm a gin the head noggin.
Noggin? As in like the Disney Junior?
Something you be given, Jake?
Noggin be going crazy!
Jake giving crazy noggin.
That's funny as it was! Oh my god!
Ethan is the first person to say that.
The fucking noggin, dude, I can't.
Jake giving crazy noggin.
I've been in my car receiving noggin.
Oh,
Yes, for being.
You know what they call that reef? You know what they call that reef?
Buddy fucking.
Pure testosterone filled dominance.
Suck on cog.
That's there too. That's how you get the extra testosterone.
I thought that was
straight horse sperm.
Okay. All right. Now. I think that's gonna be it for me with Siege for tonight. That's gonna.
How well did they defend upstairs last time they defended towers?
Today I'm kind of just feeling myself.
Wow, that's kinda gay.
I've been okay, now you see I'm in a like a metaphysical type of way, but I have been touching myself.
Oh. What is dogma?
Dogma nuts!
What's the better song? Can't Touch This or Super Freak?
That's actually a rough one. I think Super Freaks. This. Super Freaks better.
I don't know. Can't Touch This.
No, white people yet. Rapping?
MC Hammer is black, Jake.
Yes, oh, he is. Yes. The whitest sounding black rapper ever.
MC Hammer is.
I got stupid. Did I tell you how I got in trouble at Ingles? Because I went on, so I get to call someone like I get like a code 18. I picked up the phone and I went, "Customer service number 3." And it got so bad. The people in the deli called up there and said, "Tell that idiot to never say that again." It was as loud as it could go, dude.
I didn't get mad at that.
I caught the. I just sent a listen to the girls at Ingles talk about how one of their hips are uneven and more narrow than the other.
Should have offered to beat it in place.
Give me a hammer in 13 minutes. You're fixed. Oh.
It might be a little bit awkward with, you know, your bone popping out, but it'll be fine.
Let me dislocate you, baby.
How did you say it like that?
It sounded like you were doing a horrible Elvis impersonation.
Oh, let me dislocate you, baby.
That wasn't even Elvis, hey. That was just Johnny Bravo.
That's what I was going for.
For main stairs.
Was Johnny Bravo based off Elvis?
Yes.
I thought so.
What murder? Okay, your hip, baby.
Silly guy.
That's Nixon. I said Nixon, you dickweed.
Mickey.
Mickey Mouse.
You JFK, but specifically BL1 JFK.
I can't even, dude. I know.
Do Obama.
BL1 JFK was like a cartoon. Fire, Castro, there's zombies in the
car. That's just you doing a fucking cartoon impression.
He's got song.
That was so funny. Hey,
dude, it's just not even
that's
close.
That's what it was, the introduction of song. It was right there.
That was just not J.
Okay. That was President Kennedy. Shut the door. Nade! Oh, I thought he was gonna shoot at me and die. He's in, no.
Yeah, I shot him.
They just walked into the wall.
Thorn on the flank, I see. Took her a little while, but she's finally on the flank. She got spotted by a drone! And now that's
all for
nothing.
Didn't even kill him, it just downed him. Last stop standing.
That really was not JFK,
I don't
dude.
Even remember what I was
doing. Hey, guys, bro. You deepened
your
voice.
Guess what, there's zombies in the bodyguard. That's what it should have been. It started.
Hey, Castro! How you been, man?
They're striking.
You sound more like Yogi Bear.
Oi, Castro!
Hey, Castro!
Oi, Castro! Oi, oi, Castro! Get your tongue awake! There's zombies in the Pentagon!
Hey, Castro! The Pentagon thief stole my Big Neck basket!
Ball fart.
Why didn't you save all? All friendlies were eliminated. That was gay. I like gay. I want to play CS:GO.
That was like three different. That was like three different fucking thought processes in one. Oh my god, dude.
What is the main character in a story called?
Story called what?
Just the story. What is the main character called?
You're so dumb, dude. You're so fucking stupid.
Just in general, I wasn't looking for it.
Oh my god, dude!
What's the title?
How did you manage that?
I wasn't looking for like Percy Jackson or something.
God.
The Statue of Liberty was a gift from where?
France.
Wrong.
Who invented the light bulb?
Thomas Edison.
Who fought in the Revolutionary War?
George Washington. And the French Indian War.
That's not wrong.
That's correct. I don't think that's the answer they were looking for.
That's
though,
not
Jay.
Wrong!
You're not wrong, but that's not the answer they were looking
not
for.
It's not what they were looking for. They're looking for the countries.
Oh!
George Washington!
That was the right answer.
What was your guys' like reading level or whatever, whenever you guys were in middle school?
Black Dot.
College. What are you talking about? Pirate? R-R, matey.
I didn't hear him say middle school, so I instantly went to elementary school.
I don't even know what you're talking about, Black Dot. Obviously it wasn't high.
I'll have you know, Jake, that was the highest it could be.
Black Dot. Other than what? Uncolored in dot? Circle? Donut? Ah!
You got jump scared.
You got killed by Freddy.
I was so grieved. Did you see that?
Yeah, I heard them make it too.
I thought he's. I don't know what I thought. I knew he was there. I think it was a punch hole. Fuck, he ran out. Jesus Christ!
Oh, there was nothing.
How did you live?
How did you live? Wait, what? Wait, what?
Jake, did you not see it? You guys were both there.
How did you live through it? How did you live through it and I didn't live through it?
We just kept on going.
I just kept moving.
You were right there. You fell in. You walked forward.
I walked forward, Jake. I kept moving forward.
Jake, you focusing on the past. Reef looks towards the future.
That was ridiculous.
That's why he survived.
I tried to back up and shoot it because I knew I was dead. And Reef lived.
I also he was killed right the Mozzie.
He was right on top of it with me. Like we're hugging each other.
You got proof? You got receipts, Jake?
What, you denying that you were in the doorway with me? What?
You got photo evidence of you guys hugging?
Do you?
What the fuck? That's the biggest throw of all time.
What's the... How do you spell Toyota-thon?
Toyota-thon.
Toyota.
You fucking moron.
Is there an H? Is there an H?
Yes, there's an H in Toyota-thon. You fucking moron. Oh my god, Jake. Nah, but I think it's also just because I like NASCAR, because I watched it when I was younger with my dad.
I wish I could do that.
I think everyone... Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Houdini's dead.
No, Houdini, that guy did like tricks.
Yeah, how did you hit that? Houdini.
That was so good, dude.
Oh no. I miss you, what was his real name?
Javon. I don't know.
Yeah, you're racist. Now think about that. It's gotta be racist. It's gotta be racist.
All rappers have the whitest name possible. His name is probably like William the Third Williamson.
I think Can Can's real name is Quandell Smith.
Quandell Bingo.
Bingo.
I see.
Locked in my brain what I was gonna say. Oh my god.